Hello everyone and welcome to Learn Extra. As all of you know that Government of India has banned 59 Chinese applications in India, and now we won't be able to run these applications on our mobiles. Now let's see the list of those applications. As we all know that TikTok is one of them, which is banned by Government of India, and it is one of the most popular apps used by all the Indians in India. And some other most popular applications like ShareIt, UC Browser, Viva Video, Hello, Like, Hugo Games, Dew Browser, Parallel Space, YouCam and so on are also banned by Government of India. And Cam Scanner is also the good app which is used by all of the Indians. And as of now, we can run these applications on our mobile, but after some time or after few days, we won't be able to run these applications on our mobiles. It will be banned and we won't be able to run these applications on our mobiles. Now let's move on to the point. Most of the people or most of the PUBG lovers are thinking that will PUBG ban in India? So now let's see the news. So here, as you can see, that PUBG won't ban in India as of now because it is a South Korean game, and most of the PUBG lovers will be relaxed now because as of now there is no news regarding ban of PUBG in India. So good luck to all the PUBG lovers and hope you will like this video, and thank you for watching.